We're on the sets of Omnipresent, Radhika Apte's magnum opus, with an exclusive behind-the-scenes sneak peek.
I'm not finished yet. See, as an artist, I really like to push the envelope, you know. You want to do work that really challenges you. So when Netflix came to me with another offer, I was a bit reluctant. Because I think I've done everything that I needed to do that.
Look, it was a no-brainer, right? I mean, if we had to have Radhika in this film, who else would you have? And you know, with the success we've had in the past with her, it had to be her. The only thing we had to do was to make it just more exciting for her because, you know, Radhika.
So yeah, Vic calls me one day and says that, Radhika, what if you play every character in this film? That got my attention. Because that is a challenge I cannot turn down.
So you cut to the present, and she's playing the oppressed villager. She's playing the virtuous social activist. She's playing the evil corporate oppressor, you know? Like, this girl is just incredible, right? And we're really, really testing her versatility here.
Acting is such a magical experience. You know, if you change your look, and your attitude, then you can play anyone. I'm just so fortunate to be able to have this magical experience so many times in one single film.
Okay, going for take, ma'am.
What character am I playing now?